We're on a southwest Texas. I feel like if I keep driving too long, we'll be in Mexico.
Man, see? God, I hate snakes.
What are you guessing, Matt? He's a booner, isn't he? He's 47 inches. I've exceeded my expectations.
We're gonna take a break over the next couple days and set down a turkey call in a Versamax and pick up this beauty. I've been eyeballing this gun for a while now, and I finally ponied up and ordered one. It's a Remington Model 700 Compact Tactical 308. We're headed down to South Texas, far South Texas, on an Aoudad hunt. If you know anything about South Texas or Texas in general, everything down there either bites, pokes, or scratches. This gun has a barrel that's coated with tri-nite. This barrel is not gonna rust, it's not gonna scratch, it's not gonna corrode. Almost indestructible. You can't hardly scratch it. If you do scratch it, they're like, just rub the marks off. And Dave wants me to show you on my brand new rifle. So we got obviously a metal blade. You can rub it on this thing. If you can see those marks, they're not scratches. Watch this. Lick my finger, and they come right off. Yeah, I got WD-40 for spit. I'm that kind of man. But it's indestructible. I love it. It's got this Bell & Carlson stock. It's got the sought-after Model 700 action. I am really excited about getting this gun shooting, headed down to Texas. For this Aoudad hunt, I'm gonna shoot a 165 grain AccuTip. The reason I like these AccuTips is, one, it's a boat tail bullet. It's also got this gold polymer tip that it helps with expansion, but between those two things, if we happen to get into a stiff crosswind and I might have a long shot, it's gonna handle a whole lot better in that wind. Got all my safety stuff here, got the target set up. I can promise you one thing. With this gun and these bullets, if I miss, it's Dave's fault. No, seriously, if I miss, it's gonna be me, not the gun. We just pulled through the gate here at TC Outfitters, and we are about as close to the Mexico border. I feel like if I keep driving too long, we'll be in Mexico. We're on a southwest Texas. I think I'm taller than any tree out here. You stand on top of the truck and I can see my house. We've got pretty high hopes about this place. We hooked up with this outfit from our buddy Greg Ray, who's got Outdoor Solutions. He's been hunting here for years and says it's just amazing. I really, because we haven't been here, you know, my expectations are like booners around every bush. But as far as an Aoudad hunt goes, it's free range, low fence. Starts in the morning, first Aoudad hunt. I'm gonna start it off with a Remington, see if we can't pound some Aoudad and then get some hogs if we're lucky. Tim Manello.
Travis Harper, nice
Travis,
to meet
you. Nice to meet you. So I brought tree stands, but I didn't see any.
Yeah, good luck. Telephone poles.
So how big is this place? Seems like it just goes on and on and on and
yeah,
on.
Yeah, I think the whole ranch is about 18,000 acres. We're hunting about 8.
Has it been dry?
Yeah, yeah. We haven't had substantial rain since probably September.
So is that good? Easier to find them around the water?
Yeah. We have a creek that runs year-round. It's a lot of tall grass down there on the creek, so they'll come out in the evenings and early in the morning to graze and get water.
Good spot. First time Aoudad hunt, so.
Oh, yeah.
So we unloading here?
Yeah, I'll show you where you guys are staying and everything. Okay.
Like everybody else, we are in big game hunt mode all fall until suddenly cold turkey, there's nothing else to hunt until turkey season. But we figured out this year there really is something else you can go after in the big game category during that little time off, Aoudad cheap.
We've never hunted Aoudad before, and we've never hunted with TC Outfitters, and I've got a brand new Remington rifle that I need to break in. There's gonna be a lot of firsts on this hunt. It's like a bar of gold. Got a little trick for him on this trip. So Something they said they've never really tried around here is not so much a decoy to bring one in, but a decoy to hide behind. One of the great things about hunting is that there's always new things you can learn. And since this is our first Aoudad hunt, we are definitely learning.
We kind of thought we'll just walk out here and crack one of these juggers with a rifle, right? Wrong. We learned real quick that these things have eyes like turkeys and they're more nervous than deer. And there wasn't going to be anything easy about this week.
Should have a good wind if we get around this hill. So let's get up around here, try to get around and see what they do.
Okay. We got two different groups. We got one kind of coming at us, better wind. The wind's kind of out of the east, and they're coming. And we got another group we spotted up here while we were trying to move on these. He said there's one good one with them, but he's kind of moving off. We're gonna try to get up and head these off. Sat here trying to figure out a game plan, and he finally went off trotting after the group. That was a good one.
Yeah, real good.
Man. Way too many eyeballs in that group. The best thing we could do is just let them walk off up that hill into the thick stuff and go to bed for the day and just wait for the evening.
I guess you could say another lesson learned. Yep. Wait for it.
Gah.
Patience. See, you don't have any.
Clearly. It's 100, not quite 100, it's 96 degrees. So Travis was telling us right over here, we're gonna circle around. They've got a public pool that,
you brought your bikini, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, look at that. You can really.
Yeah. It's good. Hey. Got a little bit. That's my bikini, man.
It's the wind
I
checker.
Need that back.
It's that way. All right, enough of the shenanigans. Let's go kill
Let's
something.
Go kill one.
Jeez.
Dave successfully found the one thing I'm trying to avoid, as every good cameraman should.
I was doing so good not thinking about all the wonderful snakes that South Texas has to offer. Man, see? God, I hate snakes. And now I hate Dave.
there's a lot of good rams over there, but Travis is like, he's all right. You can shoot him if you want to. No, I want one of those rams where he says, shoot that one right there. It's just, there are so many out here. He's just like, hey, don't rush it. You know, we've got time, it's first day. Tomorrow, we'll hopefully get on that big one or one of the other 200 big ones they have. Move out of the way so Dave can hunt. But man.
Just move out of the way so I can see the sunset.
It's all about the sunset, my bad. Did you get it? Did you get the sunset? Okay.
This is the closest I have to snake boots. Travis thought it was a good idea to tell me that right before it rains that the rattlesnakes really like to come out. I don't know if he's screwing with me or not, but I'm ready.
Morning number two, here we go.
Not even really breaking day yet. Come out here in glass and we spotted a group of five decent rams, which is great. It's hard to sneak up on 20 or 30 of them. This is what we're looking for, a smaller group. Gets a heart pumping. Just not big enough. But crap, it's only 7:20. Beautiful morning. I mean, absolutely perfect. Just a little bit of wind. Here in 2 minutes, the sun's gonna be behind these clouds. It'll be perfect. Let's go find a big one. Stop. Stop. Good.
Yeah.
him, buddy. He's
down.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Man, thank God.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
I don't know if you can hear my heart pounding, but it's been a long time since I've had to shoot something on trigger stick standing up. I am freaking pumped. We were walking down this road, just glassing off in this stuff, and man, that buddy wasn't 75 yards, and like, stop, 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 stop. We just had to freeze and cross right in front of us and made his way, and he's just feeding and feeding. First Aoudad, first animal in my brand new 308 compact tactical by Remington. I love the way this gun shoots. Oh, I mean, you hear it hitting? That's the thing about, you know, with a bow, you can always see the arrow and you see the impact. The gun, it's like, boom. Yeah, and the gun kicks it, but that noise is unmistakable.
Yeah, whack. That was a whop for sure.
TC Outfitters, baby. Let's go get a look at my first Aoudad. Man, look at the mass. Holy smokes. Is he a good one?
No.
Don't lie to me.
No, he's awesome.
Holy smokes, Batman.
Look at the mass on this guy.
Is it good? I mean, it's my first time, so. What do you guess he meant? He's a booner, isn't he? He's 47 inches.
He's probably gonna be 31, 32. He's big. Right at 31 on that size. 32 and a half.
This is a really big trophy Aoudad.
Jeez. I mean, I'm used to a whitetail. When I say I can't get my hands around him.
Yeah, you ain't kidding. Probably 13 inch basin. He's got this unique white patch right here.
Look at that thing.
It's gonna be hard to explain to the viewers. This is an 18,000 acre low fence operation. All free range, and we have put some miles on our boots in the last day and a half. I mean, this morning we probably walked for a good 30, 45 minutes. And to have this thing step out, because what we've been seeing are groups of them, which is awesome. We got a lot of great footage, but would you say they're like a deer in the way of sight, and that's what they use for their?
Yeah, I think they see a little better than a deer.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Well, if there's a few times in my hunting career I've been able to say that I've exceeded my expectations. I probably won't say it enough this next couple of days, but I appreciate you so much, Travis.
My pleasure, guys.
That was cool.
Hunting is in our blood. It's just what we do. And it doesn't matter if you like to hear a coon dog run on a Tuesday night back in Kentucky, or you're running into Jim Shockey in some foreign country all the time on hunting trips. There's something out there for everybody to hunt. And in this case, we will definitely be adding Aoudad Sheep to our list of favorites.
And the best thing about hunting Aoudad in Texas is you can do it any time of the year you want.
Speaking of which, you wanna go next week?
Yeah, I'd love to shoot another. Oh.
You wanna go run camera next week? I have a tag.
Man, I've got a birthday party.
Keep up with IOTV on social media for all their latest news, tips, and giveaways.
All fall, we're in big game hunt mode until all of a sudden, bam, bam.
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 It's not.
Like everybody else, all fall long, we are. Does that sound weird?
All fall long. All fall long.
Until, boom, cold turkey, there's nothing else to hunt. Unless you're one to go turkey hunting someday. Ready?
To book your hunt with TC Outfitters, visit tcsouthtexashunts.com or call Charles Coker,